Let you know about some breaking news right now. I'm live at 4. Fire crews around the scene of a gas leak on Shoreland Avenue in Whitefish Bay. We Energy says a contractor hit a gas line. We do know that some homes in the area are being evacuated. We'll update you as crews work to repair that line.